Hello friends, so today's our topic is about firewalls. Yes, firewalls. As we all know, firewalls are the security device in our network. So within our network component, firewalls are the very important parts and there has a great key role in our network technology. So first of all, we need to know about this keyword firewall. So firewall is used for network security. Like for example, you have a network, okay? So anybody can attack on your network virtually, because on physically there is a different things, but virtually some hackers and some script kiddies can connect your network. So we need to prevent that unauthorized access, so we need firewalls. So firewalls, we have Cisco firewalls, we have Fortinet firewall, FortiGate firewalls, we have so many firewalls. So basically firewall is used to prevent unauthorized access from outsiders. Like for example, one person working in intranet, okay, and it is also connected with internet also. Intranet means within an area, but I don't want that outsider can access my network. So that's why I will use firewalls in this. But in current version of CCNA, you need to know about it. We have basic firewalls as well as we have now next generation firewalls. Actually, next generation firewalls are our third generations of firewall. Third generation is like in the traditional perimeter security, we were using about gateway antivirus, normal firewalls, we are going to connect with VPNs and web proxy, sandbox, SSL inspect. We have to do each and everything one by one. But in next generation firewalls, all parameter security now in a single device, because in which we have security rules option. And in traditional firewalls, we were working on like, I want to protect from virus, so I will install antivirus in this. I need IPS and IDS, intrusion prevention system and intrusion detection system. Like we have independent point solution in traditional firewalls, but in next generation firewalls, we have inline deep inspection. So we don't have to install each and every features in another like firewalls. We can easily put our normal device into next generations. So that's firewalls, web filter, web proxies, and so many things are combined into one thing. So our cost will be less as well as our workload will be less. So next generation firewalls are the future of our network. Thank you so much.